As the coronavirus pandemic has filled hospitals, challenged populations, and decimated economies, it may be opening a door for a new, sustainable future. That is the hope, at least, for the International Energy Agency, which on Thursday released a special report on sustainable recovery from the economic meltdown due to COVID-19. The Paris-based 30-nation organization is calling for global investments of potentially trillions of dollars in clean energy technologies to broaden the recovery from the worst global economic shock since the 1930s. Fatih Birol, the IEA's executive director, says the crisis gives governments a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to reboot their economies by transitioning from fossil fuels to a cleaner energy future.
We are putting on the table a roadmap how to get out of this crisis in a better shape. In a better shape means with a much more modern, cleaner, and resilient energy system, but at the same time, while energy policies give a boost to economic growth and help to create new jobs.
The IEA released this promotional video with its report. It calls for directing economic recovery investments into sustainable clean technologies. The goal is to modernize building construction, transportation systems, and the electrical grid while conserving fuel and curbing carbon emissions. The group says the plan could add more than 1% annual growth to the economic recovery from the pandemic. It says that would create or save 9 million jobs a year and clear the skies of 4.5 billion tons of carbon pollutants. For Newsy, I'm Peter Hecht.